Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Gadrielle, and this is Minecraft. I haven't played Minecraft in so long. It's time to see what's happening next. Okay. Ah! Oops. Am I starving? Ah, that was... Okay, I'm going to be starving. So, might as well take those. We have more sugar cane. Boom. Okay, cool. Flowers. Boom. Okay. Wheat. Lots of that crap. More saplings. Cool. Let's do that. 2 beetroot. Awesome. I have the potatoes. Bones. Arrows. Poppies. Awesome. Okay. Lots of feathers. There. Okay. I think that's everything. Okay. Sure. We'll go with that. Okay. Awesome! Yeah. Crap. Since the last time I've played Minecraft, I've gotten a hold of a new mouse. And I'm super excited for it. Because this is an actual gaming mouse. And I shouldn't be just randomly scrolling for no reason anymore. And I definitely am excited for that. Alright. Cool. Let's see how everything appears doing. Everybody happy? Looks like...
Ah! No!
Ah! Okay, cool. Alright, and what about up y'all? Look at all the wheat! Which would make me super allergic in real life. Why am I caught in stuff again? Ah! There. Okay. Alright, so I got all this extra sugar cane. No? So it has to be adjacent to the water. Boom. All right, I need to put the sand there. Cool. Okay. And then I can go. Boop. Yeah. All right. Let's just dig up all the sand here. All right. I also know that if you bake sand in your oven, that it will, it'll let you, do a thing! Turn to glass. There we go. There we go. Alright. And then boom, 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 boom. Yeah! Sugar cane! Alright! We get an end to horticulture! No. Agriculture. Okay, so now we need to kill more trees. I think. Let's see how much wood I have, because we were going to do the barn. I'm very singy today. Oh well. We're gonna do a barn. We're gonna do a barn. We're gonna do a barn. Ah! I'm messing everything up. How about that? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. And then, cobblestone. And then layer it like that. And do that thing. That was done. Okay. Cool. We have gates, or fences, rather. I need some gates, and I don't remember how to make them. I think it was... Boom, 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 boom. Fence. Okay, so it was the other way. Boom, 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 boom. Fence gate! Yeah! Okay, so I need one of those for each level. Okay, so boom. Of course! Boom. Awesome. Okay, sticks go back. Three gates, lots of fence. Hopefully that's enough fence. Okay, let's see how much expansion we can have done today. I need food. Boom. What food do I have? I have 6 carrots, beetroots. How do you bread? Do I go... Flour? No. Bread? How do you... What? Okay, we'll do 4 loaves of bread. Oops, so put that down here. The irony here is that if I ate any bread in real life, I would be super sick. It doesn't fill you up a lot, but... It's good for now. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Let us expand. So I was talking to my brother and my husband earlier today. We were watching Walking Dead together. And they were telling me about all this, like, Ender stuff I should do for this playthrough. And, you know, all this cool stuff that, you know, is in the Minecraft actual story. And they were like, yeah, you need to do all this so you can do this and get this. And I was like, yeah, cool, this is all good advice. And they were like, cool, so what are you gonna do? And I was like, you know, I really need to finish my barn. And they were like, ha ha ha. Finishing your barn. I was like, yeah, I've gotta be self-sufficient and stuff. And, yeah, so. Oh, well. Who needs to be understood anyway? Let's see. Let's clear this out a bit more. Cool. And I have lots of pickaxes, so. I think... If not, they're pretty easy to make. Yeah! Look at all this dirt! Alright. Another shovel! Yeah! I don't know if we're actually going to go this far back, but hey. Alrighty. Oh dear. Alrighty. Bedtime. Boom. Yeah. And I baked bread. Booyah. Okay, I forgot that night time was over quickly. How you guys doing? Doing good? There's eggs in there. Is it seeds that chickens like? Yes. So if I just come in here, grab eggs. Let's bring you all over here. Yay! Okay. Go back to clearing stuff out! Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's that hole I dug. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Alrighty. Oh, cool. All this dirt I didn't need stayed. Okay, so all I need to do is get this all down. To that same level. Alright, I'm gonna have to mine out all that stone and replace it with dirt. Oops. I just dug that stuff out. Okay, so some of it's still dirt. But not a whole lot. Okay. Do I have another shovel? Of course not. I guess it's pickaxing time. Alright, we'll start here. Alright. Okay. And then I need to get my dirt. Yeah, go away. Okay. All right. Replace that with dirt. Not right there, though. There we go. Okay. Good. Okay. Back to mining. This is good because I needed more granite anyway. Hey, look! Coal! Stuff I need! I'm actually pretty good on coal, but hey. Only a silly person turns away free XP. Yeah. Jeez. So much coal. Okay. Oh man! It's freaking everywhere! There we go. Okay. There we go. Alright. Yay! Side trip for coal! Alright. Okay. I know, this is a pickaxe. And that is dirt. We're gonna have to fill that up. At least a bit. I don't want monsters to spawn down there. Okay. Oh, whenever Minecraft randomly plays music, I'm always like, oh god, what's happening? Oh god, what's happening? And then I realize that it's okay and I'm just being a baby. And then it's okay. There we go. Alright, and then... yeah! I'm going to need so much more water. All right. All right, there's that. Okay. Fill it all in. All right, time to go back home. There we go. Hi. Awesome. Okay. And then beetroot seeds. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. All right. Are you ready? Oh gosh, I got lots of potatoes. Let's grow lots of food. Cool. More of it grew. Okay. Yeah, becoming a farmer. My pumpkins. What the heck? Beating pumpkins with pumpkins. Oh, that's what the seeds come from. Awesome. How many pumpkin seeds did I get? 15. Okay, let's do that. Boom. 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 Not keeping track, I should be keeping track. There we go. Look at all this wondrousness. Oh well. Okay. Seeds! Cool. Express elevator. All right, I dropped something off one of these sides. Oh well. I think it was just wheat, so that's friggin' everywhere, so whatever. Now basically I have an unlimited supply of sugarcane! Yeah. Alright. Okay. Oh dear. Let's finish this bit, y'all. Good. All right, and then I need torches. Ugh. You know, if I'm gonna have cows in here, maybe I should leave this bit pretty open. Make some glass to go up there, maybe? I like that idea. Let's make some glass. I might have sand. I'll have to check. Ah, 14. Let's see. I think I still have some coal in my pocket. Okay. Glass. Each one only makes one block. Oh dear. Ah. Okay. Let's get some more sand, because that's going to take more than 12 blocks. First, where's the sun? I'm still good. Okay. Do I have a shovel? No. I'll have to get a shovel. Sticks! I have cobblestone. Boom, boom. More sand. Oh no. That needs to be fixed. Boom. Okay. Now I feel bad. You know, I have an easier way to get sand. It's called a desert! And it is on my doorstep. Almost literally. Resources! No. I could probably very easily lure all these chickens to one of the upstairs of my, I don't have any seeds? Oh, let's fix that. Gosh, my pockets are almost full! There we go. Seeds. Birdie birdie. Yeah. Get some birds in my barn. Hey you. Hey birdie bird. Hey you. Bird. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on, desert birds. How's it going? Let's do this. Oh. Birdies, oh dear. Up here. No, not up there. Over here. Okay, I need to put up a fence around there. Cool. Gate. Yeah. There. Oh dear. Alrighty. Finally got a start to the barn. Okay. Awesome. So, let's just do that, huh? I don't know why I need a stupid amount of glass, but I need a stupid amount of glass. Okay. You mean I can't cheat the time like that? Lame. Alright guys, I went like dead silent because I was getting mad about the moat, and I've left my garden to kind of fend for itself for a bit. But here's what I've done. I dug a channel. Yeah, because I was like, hey, maybe the water from the pond will make the moat better. And that didn't really work, so I ended up wasting like half an hour to an hour. But then I've got it all the way over here. I still need a bit more water, but that here, and I've connected the moat out there to the water in there, and it goes all the way around, and then on the inside, I made the little waterfall. And the glass ceiling. Don't break it! Political jokes. Anyway. So I put that in. And I've got the double doors for the barn that lead out, y'all. Yay! There we go. Boom. Last thing I need to do is do the trapdoor. Actually, I can do that right now. So let's make that happen. So boom, boom, Okay, and then there we go. There, there, and there. Cool. All right. Oh, I don't have a ladder there yet. That's all right. There we go. Eat my bread. Cool. Go to sleep. So, on the next episode, we will introduce cows to our little menagerie. Should I wait for the next episode? This one's been pretty long. Well, you know what? I would like to be rewarded for my hard work. Dang it. I don't remember if cows do carrots or if they're like wheat. So we'll just do both. Let's do this thing. I'd like to be rewarded for all my hard work. Yeah. Wow. Oh, these are all the seedlings I planted, aren't they? I should plant more because I have like 60 something in my bag. Up there's the moo. It's wheat. Awesome. Because I have oodles of this. I need more cows. Hi, moo. Hi, Moo. What happened to all the others? Did I kill them all? That's not possible, is it? Uh-oh. Oh, there's the moo. Hi, moo! Hi. Moo. Well, let's get you back to the barn anyway. Come on. Yeah. Oh, there's another moo. You are trapped. Ah. Come on, friend. Other moo? Yeah. Two moos. That's enough to get started. Come with me. I will keep you safe from monsters. Moo number three. Moo. Come here, please. I wish to make friends with you. Three moos. Yeah. Let's go this way. Away from the lava, friends. Come on, you. I wish to give you a life of ease. Where's the third one? Thank you, Jace. Come on, Moose. Yes. Yes! One, two, three. Good. Okay. Come on now. We're almost there. Are you hungry? Are you hungry? Yeah! See? Yeah. So follow me. Hey, you. Alright, let's get these guys in the barn at least. There we go. Almost. Come on, friends. Come on. Yeah. I got the baby cow. I made it sparkle. Come on, mama cow. Come on. Come on. Inside the barn that I made for you all. Come on. There. Yeah. Now let's find the other cows. Where did they go? Where are you, friends? I have wheat. Did you go back? There's one of you. Hi. Hi. Yeah. I have a place for you. Uh-huh. Oh, stop sighing. Yeah, go back in there. Come on. All right. Why are you not being happy? Fine. moo. There was a fourth cow, because there were three adults. There you are. Hi, moo. Oh, hush. Boom. Boom. Baby cow. There you are. There we go. Two cow babies! I guess you can only breed so many in a day. But still! Lots of cows! Also, birdies. Do I have seeds? I have some seeds. Let's see if we can make more magic happen. All right. Oh, my throat made a weird noise. Oh, yeah. All right. Barn successful. Proud of the barn. Tem, proud parent. Alright. Oh, goodness, that was so much more frustrating than it had to be. But now, I have a barn, and I have my garden. I am self-sufficient. So in the next episode, we will finish tending our garden, and then get gear ready to start exploring. Yes, it's going to be fun. Time to start doing dungeons and stuff. So, thank you guys for watching me play Minecraft. If you liked it, please hit that like button up above, subscribe to my channel, and so you can be notified whenever I post new stuff. In the comments down below, let me know what you thought of this episode, or what kind of biome should I go to first to try and go through dungeons. And I was told I have to go through a dungeon to get a saddle, so I can't even consider horses until I do that. So let me know what you think. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!